Hello again, this is Let's Play Neat Stories, and I am continuing with the Scarlet Tears. Yes. I had to redo the entire level, I made a mistake before, so... that's okay. Let's continue. 6 right, 2 up, 3 right, 1 up, 2 left, 2 up, 1 right. That's important, don't let me forget that, okay? Life is not assuming look of that. Don't try to understand it. It's pointless. Just need to see. So you see a hand there, I am supposed to take the... yes! That's the... hologram. So I can pass this and I am Ruga. It will overwhelm you. Your tears will also be a stained red, I would say. So I have to look at it. Ah, what's this? If I remember this. Oh yes, I got it. Good. Yes, come to me, you need your heart shot in mine. Ah, lag. Oh, there is on fire. What's that? A message? Your hand. It looks as if your fate is sealed, and it makes me happy. I don't think I like that. That took down the radius of this level that she did, it was really good. And I didn't think I even got a sword. Great. No! Oh! Come on. Umbrella! Wrong. Yes. That's it. This autosave tile crap. No, I refuse. Game there. I don't want to die so damn much in this level. You better don't touch those spiky things. Why is the ring red here? Juni couldn't help but think to herself. Every step I take in this world brings me down. Makes me sad, makes me feel alone. Juni started to think she was done. There was nothing to save her. This world was endless and she would always be here. I just don't understand any of this, but I can't give up. Junior rose to her feet again, the mysterious voice of Jim. You'll be lost. The labyrinth will destroy what's left of you. Junior began to run. Oh yes, the labyrinth. The ladder of doom. Press down over there. You're finally in here, okay? Oh, yes, okay. Ah, horrible laugh. But I bet that you could see the scene there. Oh! Come on, it's so damn slow. Not so loud here. I only hope that we won't spend half an hour in the labyrinth. And it starts. As you can see, it's laggy as hell. Oops, I think they need to pause this. Unpost. Ring from the doors and then go around. This wouldn't be so damn loud. You didn't thought about people who had so confused, didn't you? Jesus. Yeah, my computer is okay. You don't want to hit the door. It's a new Show me to me. Ah, yes. Almost. Where the measures. Oh, crappy labyrinth. This should be the way. Yes, this is the way. Oh, it's a safe. Oh, what happened with the music? And I'm gonna leave it there. See you on the next one.